go to. The court looks like the patient's going to start in the middle zone. They still got the man, and they get up to Blanchard. The offensive three can't get at the ball. He comes in to grab. Here comes the patient on a tear all the way himself. Good hope to open up the score to 2-0 here. Just underway. Three brings it back up, stops over the room. Owen Carney takes the lead this time. Picks up the three, puts the team up by one. Over. Heavily guarded by three. They're not going to let him out of the side too much. Bixler gets the back up and swing it over to the right side. That's the trail. The other one. Trent. Steph can't get him to fall in the car. That's big steps taken by Hofer. I don't think he's walking on the move. Taking the time, 7 minutes here in the first. 3-2. Lions on top. Freeze goes over the right. Double team. Off the chain. Up in the bottom of the net. Going to be kicked out of bounds. Last touch. Freeze is a little off the mark. He was about a foot behind the arc. He's going to take it under the coming back. Get over to Plantin. Freeze. Talk about it. Pump fake. Still going. Gets a little closer, draw line. We're going to get back to number 2, Chase Bixler. We have a reach in for that. We'll be called on number 2, Brooke Freeze. That's his first, the team's first. Trent Hofer leads the way, man protected by the Lions. Jump the pass, knock it out of bounds. He's going to stay out here, blue and white. Good fun, inbounds. Gets the safety valve to Hofer. Gaskin drives the line, Blanchard has to back. Hunter kicks it over to the 1-2 Freeze, skip pass back across. Anderson's going to push the 3, back in the fire, no good. Rebound by the other 23, cover him. Good defense by the Lions, it's still only 4-3. He's got two air weapons, a 1-point lead. I'm getting a screen from Plantin. He's got to be careful on that. Almost could have been called a move. Blanchard. Looking for some help. Puts it over in the corner. Nice ball fake by Brock. This is fine. Chased down by Anderson. Let's just go. But it will be last touch by the Lions. Head back to the Lions. Hofer walks it up. 5-3 here in the first quarter. 4-3. He's got 2-0 lead. Hofer pulls it up behind the arc. Can't get it to fall. Rebound by Plantin. Mini transition game here as Freeze gets deep and goes in. Not the Martin foul. We're going to call on Martin Gaskin. That'll be his first. Team's first. Freeze lowered his head, went straight and hard to the lane. He was either going to come up with some points or a foul. He did his job. Blanchard on the inbound, gets it to Freeze, a little too far out. Anderson opening the corner, gets it back to Freeze. Spin move in the middle, at the strike. Freeze is a little cold right now. We have not made a bucket. Gaskin comes away with the rebound. Drives to the middle. Over in the corner, Anderson. Had to grab the court, hit the little girl in the first row. Good shot at the outside. Good, in and out. Is that caught? Rebound picked up by Anderson. Please time. Both teams are coming in. Lions is on the net. Puts his team up by 2-6, 4-4 and a half. Gaskin steps behind the line. wide open.
Coming in now.
You gotta be careful with beat up some coaches in the women's game earlier tonight. Coach Rash. I'm going to have to watch the woman. Didn't get too much of an injury. She was able to hold on to it 25 seconds in the game. Not at all 12.
For him, over.
Oh, can't stop him, and Howard holds the container. 445. Langford on top by 3, 20-17. Lantine grabs it, I think it was intended for Olsen. Zach Hunt gets it. Bombs it! Freeze has a screen. It's over to Olsen. They're trying to go down low to Jordan Carson. He's double teamed. The 2-1-2 almost the zone as a man with the ball off the lane. The test is shot for Freeze. Taking the time as we're approaching halftime here, 3.5. I said half a while ago. 23-19, Langford still on top. Hooper kicks it over to Gatsby. Gatsby's not had an open look at the three, he puts that to his quarter. He says, I don't need it, I'm just here for it. 10 points for Randy and Gatsby. Which is the captain in two. Ryan Olsen throws his hand.
Oh, yeah.
no good. Freeze is posting up down low now. Back butt over to Blanton. Here comes Carson. And just tipped by the Patriots. No backward violation for him. Freeze steps back up. Again, Lamar shot.
Now, Marcus is going to try to pull off the marker.
almost lost it. Now back. Whoa! Set it up. Drive the lane. Dish it. Excellent. O3's got it all over. That'll be his first. Team's first. Every second.
Two, three.
Excuse me, they're going to call it on Brian Anderson, actually. Moxley steps in line. This is the second time we've seen him on the charity strip. Olsen comes in for the answer. Moxley rallies home. 6 points for him. Big 6-5-7. Olsen brings the ball up. Lions now lead only by four. Well, trying to figure out what to do. He's going to Anderson. He pops the three. Drops it back to the by Trent Hofer. Over to Gatsby. They kind of bunch up a little bit too much. Gatsby goes the other way. The best across to Olsen. Tries his hand. Olsen on the wing, Ogren, puts back in the yard. Back one, that's his error. He might have an open shot. 14, pass it down to the deep. Pass it, jump, Ogren, stole it and held on to the pixel from the left. Here in the third quarter. Team back over to Freeze. Quickly picked up. Left team. end up playing by Freeze the Plantain. Over drives. Over to Olsen in the corner. Over has to bring back top of the key. Olsen on the line. Over to Olsen. Olsen to the other. 43-36. Sweet. Lead. Over. Over to the other. He's going to drive away. Holds up. Over there.
Yeah.
Brent Ogren, his first team's fourth. And Keenan Anderson said
or Trevor Hooker.
Just off the mark on that one. We have to come up with it.
Ball up in the air.
3 seconds time, 20 seconds remaining here in the third quarter. Way to the end. Engaging early on, so they've got that long range, trying to get that. Over. Freeze working.
Oh!
people lead. Maybe the Tech will engage well beyond the arc through their range and also their need to get that reset for bucks. Blanchard in the corner. It's a back to the free. And the Plantain comes in quickly. Freeze. And it's over the face. With a big 6-5 fuck steps you up.
Ticks on the clock.
Yeah.